Your boy Sherry Space Man Pork. And getting started, make sure you guys pound the like button, pound the subscribe button, and pound the like and subscribe buttons to my homeboys, Millaboy Gaming, and Heemz Gaming for gaming. Thank you, live streaming. Might even catch your boyfriend, get some ass alongside him. I apologize for my voice, man. My voice kind of cuts in and out sometimes, like during the weather changes, or my voice just gets like really dry. I don't know what's going on. It's always been like this since I've been a kid, but here we go. Supergirl Season 4, Episode 21, Red Dawn. We finally get to see the big showdown between Supergirl and Red Daughter, man. It's a fisticuff of a damn fight, bro. Red Dawn puts my girl Kara in a fucking coma, damn near. It was a hella hectic-ass fight, bro. Red Daughter got one-up Supergirl, man, this one time. Also, man, my girl Alex finally remembers that Kara is Supergirl as soon as Kara gets put in a coma by Red Dawn after their hellacious fight. That's when Alex's memories come back and then coming back into the play. And now she recalls that her sister is actually Supergirl. Another big thing. My boy Brainy, man. Shit, man. Brainy. Brainy convinces Nia to take the rest of the aliens to another undisclosed location. But John senses that there's something wrong with Brainy. And John actually ends up being correct that something is wrong. In fact, wrong with Brainy. And he calls Brainy out on it. He pretty much tricks John into sending me into a portal of some sorts to another undisclosed location. And it looks like my boy Brandon could be the big bad of season 5. Because he was sitting in a wheel, he was sitting in a chair with all these tactical guys around with guns, with these three nodes on top of his head, almost as if they're like corrupting his brain and making him say things that and making him pretty much unlock his secret identity. Now, mind you, last week, my boy Brandon got captured, and I think that's possibly what we saw it in tonight's episode when he was captured. You know what I mean? He was, like I said, in a chair, three nodes across his forehead, and just making him do all kinds of crazy stuff and say all kinds of crazy stuff as well. I don't know what's going to happen at this point, but I hope my boy Brainy gets it together. Hope Kara and Alex are solid. Hope John can, you know, help Brainy get his mind back. This has been your boy, Chase Speech, man. Let me know what you guys think about tonight's episode, man. This has been your boy, Chase Speech, man. Peace and love.